This video, we're going to be going over inequalities. Here's our game plan. We're going to define equations. We're going to define inequalities. We're going to go over some of the new symbols for inequalities, and we're going to do true or false statements. To begin, here's a simple equation. An equation is an expression showing that two quantities are equal. You can identify an equation by seeing the equal sign. Now let's look at a quick true or false statement. 5 plus 2 equals 7. This is a true statement. Let's look at another one. 5 plus 2 equals 6. This is a false statement. So we introduce now the non-equal sign, meaning the two expressions are not equal. Now we move into inequalities. An inequality is an expression that contains one of the following symbols. And we're going to define each one of these symbols. If you have this expression that's unequal, you can introduce one of the inequalities to make it a true statement. This symbol means greater than. You may be asking yourself, how can you tell the difference between this symbol and that symbol? I'm going to tell you the way my teachers told me. You read a mathematical sentence the same as you read a grammatical sentence. You begin on the left and you move to the right. So with greater than, you move from left to right and you hit the greater end first. Look at the next sign. Less than. As you move from left to right, you hit the lesser end first. So you have 5 plus 2 is greater than 6. This is a true statement because 5 plus 2 equals 7, which is greater than 6. Now here's our next sign. You have 2 is less than 5. So we have our less than symbol. Again, we know it's less than because as we move from left to right, we hit the lesser end first. So 2 is less than 5. This is a true statement. Let's look at another one. Now we have 6 and another sign and 6 again. That symbol is less than or equal to. It reads like this, 6 is less than or equal to 6. This is a true statement. Let's look at one more. We have 6.01, a new sign, and 6. This sign is greater than or equal to. It reads 6.01 is greater than or equal to 6. This is a true statement because 6.01 can easily be rounded to 6. Let's review very quickly. We have the equation. This is identified by the equal sign, and we're going to show you the non-equal expression. This is identified by the non-equal sign. Now we have greater than. The greater than expressions are identified by this sign. We have the less than. That's identified again by this sign. Now we see greater than or equal to. And here is the greater than or equal to sign. And we're finishing up with the less than or equal to. And this is the less than or equal to sign. So those are all our symbols, equal, non-equal, and the inequality symbols. Now let's go over a few true and false statements. 9 plus 2 equals 11. That's true. 7 is not equal to 7. That's false. 3 plus 2 is greater than 4. That's true. 3 plus 2 equals 5, which is greater than 4. Now, 15 is less than 8. That's false. Now we have 4 times 3 is greater than or equal to 12. That's true. 4 times 3 equals 12. 6 times 1 is less than or equal to 3. That's false. 6 times 1 is 6, which is greater than 3, not less than. That's our video. Thanks.